Okay, the challenge is you need to move only three buttons and make this shape upside down. What do we mean by that? You can see that right now you have one button on the top, then two buttons, then three, and then four. So after moving three buttons, the shape should be four on the top, three in the second row, two in the third row, and one button in the last row. Yes, you can try.